Since I'm a young kid, my father always taught me to enjoy all the great things that the sea has to offer us. There's something about being out in the water, feeling the wind and the tides change, that makes me feel connected to something greater than myself.